So with Jack Elders after Redwood beat Justin Sierra in the semifinals of the MCAL playoffs. Jack, how are you guys able to jump out in front early? It seemed like you were really aggressive.
Yeah, I mean, we came into this game knowing that we had to play our very best so that would carry on to the championship. So that's just what we did. We know we warmed up hard. We prepared hard last night and practiced before, and we did what we had to do.
And then talk about going into playing probably Marine Catholic tomorrow.
Yeah. I mean, we've always been rivals with them, so it's always going to be a big day when we get to play MC in a championship game. So that's really all the motivation that we need. Yeah.